Jin Young has revealed that JYP Entertainment intends to take legal action if rumors of SHAUN's chart manipulation turn out to be true. When SHAUN's Way Back Home began climbing the charts at an unbelievably rapid pace, netizens not only accused him of chart manipulation but have even suspected that the so-called chart manipulators are targeting TWICE. Korean suspect TWICE is being targeted by chart manipulators. Park Jin Young has since posted on his Instagram stating that if these suspicions are proven, JYP Entertainment also plans to take the matter to the prosecutor's office. Fair competition and evaluation is the cornerstone for any industry. Recently, there are suspicions regarding music chart fabrication and it's hurting all parties related to it. We heard there are already requests made to the Ministry of Culture, Sports and Tourism by another company. We're currently discussing this matter with other companies and planning to request investigations to the Ministry of Culture, Sports and Tourism and the KFTC. Depending on the result, we are planning to take this to the prosecutor's office. Ad choice is advertising in red invented by Teetotal. These suspicions get cleared so we can all go back to our real job. Park Jin Young, meanwhile, SHAUN's agency has temporarily cancelled all interviews for the sake of the artist's emotional health and has taken legal action against the malicious comments. Sean's agency says they did not pull an ILO, but cancels all his interviews. 10, 99 liners who make life difficult for Nuna fans.